You can select a certain piece of text and you can turn it into columns. So I'll go to More Columns, 3, Selected Text. Then you can choose to change the spacing between the columns. So I'm going to uncheck Equal Column Width, and I can change the spacing between column 1 and 2 right here by changing the number at this point. And you can see in the diagram what it does there. And this one has a larger space than the other two.